Yeah, that's a bad roll.
Okay.
That moment we just roll one. Yes,
sir.
That doesn't go well.
Ah.
This is nice. This is not bad.
Yeah, like, I was surprised at how they shuffle.
They don't, split. Yeah. You know how if I get Ultra Pro Ice go.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, sir. I just.
They're actually made by Legion and stuff. Same people that make Star City.
Shipping reef?
Yep.
Hey, one
card is technically
active today.
Without
trying to
take 7 cards out
of
the
time.
Treasure hunt.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm playing that. I'm playing it. Are you ready?
Oh, no. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. My bad. Okay. I'm going to go down to 17.
Oh, you can spell pierce it. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Spell snow.
What'd you do?
Command of mana cost 2.
Yeah.
I mean, 2.
Are you good? So,
all right. And I'm going to get
that. That was close.
Yeah, right. Sorry about that.
You're good. Oh, come on, man.
I was just like trying. Come on. So I've got like another deck from a long time ago. So.
Yeah. You're good. Man, that was going to be like such good. Now my hand's just like really bad, but yeah.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, I gotta hold that up. Like.
Alright.
So you're not on the zombie version, you're on the seismic, bro.
Yeah.
So, Alright. Begin my turn.
Yep.
Hey TJ,
001 or 03? Let's get this accurate. So I took 3. Now
you can gain.
Okay, and then not used to working this way. 16. Take 2. Yep.
There you go.
On you.
Mine?
Yep.
Good.
See, I'm losing.
Boss got myself.
There you go, sir.
Ow.
Draw.
Yeah.
I don't know what. I never know what we're
doing. Off turn.
Ooh, pretty.
Play task for that side of home right
now. Sure.
Pass.
Hey, I got there.
See you guys.
Bye.
Fuck you.
I was
that works. That's where I was just sitting there.
Yeah. Yeah, go ahead.
If we're in cycle, you have to open your forehead. Or it's
clear attack. Come on, man.
24.
You could add some. Yeah, I'll take 4.
Yes, exactly. I think it's good.
Main phase 2.
Yeah.
I think you just have to.
For 1 turn.
Yeah.
You got this thing. Yeah, it's
cool.
Yeah,
that works.
Yeah, those
are mine.
Are they really? Okay, I thought so.
Yes, those are mine. Glistener.
It's the same as his box line.
Yes.
Bye, guys.
Listener.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
The way he was saying that stuff didn't sound like it was
good.
On the intel, bolt you.
Sure.
Upkeep, true.
Oh, I've only got 2, so yeah.
In your spot? Okay.
I said 6. No, I'm not pendulating the damn. You think that would be funny?
That would be.
Yep.
I will leave.
Combat.
Mm-hmm. Take 4.
Funny thing with Inkwall, stuff falls off of her.
9?
No.
Yeah.
Is
that counters for some reason?
Stone business.
You see what I mean, though?
Put both on the bottom. Go ahead.
What? You're dead. See? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Get away.
You were counted on the stack, sir.
See? You're dead. Go away.
Yep. Five. One.
Let's see, you're at what, one infect?
I'm at one infect, yes sir. Yeah, you got it.
Play it.
Okay.
Combat or
infectry?
Good luck.
Not good.
Awesome.
So I'm
yep.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll draw something. Something good.
I got two more.
Draw on top. Hmm. There's a couple things, yeah.
Pass. I cannot do this because he's not at 1-1 anymore. But I can't just sit there and let that go through.
I don't. Yeah, I'm not doing it.
Round two. Fight.
Six. Seven. I'll go to six. I've actually played this deck a few times. I've never drawn an all-land hand. But you know what? There's always a first. They're all. Oh, you would go seven?
There was one time I was playing like a goofy Trezor Hunt deck, and like what I was doing was I was playing the Guild Gates,
mm-hmm.
And basically what I did was like I would Trezor Hunt, draw them all out, I played a Splendid Reconciliation, and then bring them all back in. And then upkeep, use the triggle, and then win the game. It was funny, dude.
It was a good guess.
It was like, it was like a 1-3.
Just play like Life from the Loam or something.
Yeah.
Six. I'm keeping this.
No lands.
Only I had something.
No, this is like a, this is a boss hand.
Yeah.
Scry one.
Turn three, monster.
I really like the game.
I just do random cuts. I usually just cut it out, but you know what?
It bothers my opponents. I like the art.
It's possible.
I'll keep it.
Resolve Scry.
Leave on top.
Okay.
I like land.
Yeah, nice. Neither of us are foil, though. Let's go ahead and treasure hunt. Yeah, but it's pretty though.
Yeah, that
it's pretty though. Go ahead. That is fine.
You still trade one for two on those.
You don't hate me.
Why?
Like my two turnmates.
Pay two lives or short stretch.
Do what?
Pay two lives or short stretch.
Sure.
Oh man.
Yeah, choose your demise.
Yeah. Alright. So
you're picking what?
Treasure Hunt.
Sure.
Have you seen Sorcerer Hunt?
It's been a while.
So he gets to check
your
hand.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's three in there. Go ahead.
Oh, crap.
Deck tag.
Right?
There just so happens to be four, not five, not three, but four.
I like this deck. I really do.
I mean, I need to change it. I might go three colors. Life from the Loam, you know, Splendid Reclamation,
yeah.
One of like Splendid. Maybe go down to three of these just so I can like just get off of the non-land stuff.
Playing some cheap fetches will help too.
Oh, no,
just play like one stomping ground and get lost.
Alright, there's eggs on, right?
Yeah.
Everything's eggs on. Right. It's no one. I'll put mine on this one on top. There we go.
Yeah.
They're not a pass.
Untap. Draw. Wait, oh, I didn't shuffle. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, you gotta shuffle now.
Because you looked at my library.
Yeah.
That one actually happened a lot.
Same card.
Did you do it again?
No,
I'll go down three.
And then make it like a 30-30 or
something. Close the washer.
And discard this card. Pay two, I can draw a card. No. I don't play Wraiths in this deck.
Nice.
Channel scroll.
Yep. Yeah, I'll just do that.
I'll go.
And then I'll take two.
Yep. And you. Yeah. Yeah. You know.
What was it?
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah. I took two from the.
You guys aren't sure. Yeah.
Wrong colors for this thing.
On you.
I would love to get this.
Yep.
I really would.
On top.
One mana hand.
Seismic.
I would love to keep it.
Good.
I would have loved to keep that hand because it was perfect if it wasn't for that.
Was almost.
Yes.
Pass.
I can't take a one mana hand. I can't take a hand without creatures.
This is true.
So between those two things, it kind of hurts.
Won't hurt me. I got game one on the back of him not drawing a creature for several turns and me being able to resolve a bunch of draw spells.
Yeah. Saw the abilities on.
It's resolving. Yes, it's resolving. I'm winning the game. Hopefully. I'm about to win the game, hopefully. You have to counter it.
Yeah.
Because it'll go on the stack when I just do stuff. But no, it depends on how I draw.
This will work.
Because I could get four. If it four non lands in a row, then I will just so, yeah.
It's in though.
Okay.
All right. Let's roll with it.
Two damage.
Yeah.
I'll draw a card. Draw two. One. 2-0. It's happening. Can I? Is the camera okay?
Well, yeah. When was the last time that this was a perfect hand?
Yeah. All right. Seismic. Swans. Draw two. Ooh. Swans.
Yep.
Draw two.
Like I said, it really didn't matter what I was scrying.
Yeah.
Yes. Yep. Yes, that thing.
Stacks.
No more flashback for you.
Unless
you have enough mana. Okay.
Oh, it's getting interesting.
And it's not a sorcery.
Oh, it's getting there.
Please, okay, taps.
Blip.
What is that?
Paper. Ooh. All right, what are you at? 1, 13, 3, 4,
13 lanes.
5, 6. I have 6. I need a couple more. Let's go with some islands now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Deal 2 damage to you?
Yep.
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 Deal 2 damage to you? Deal 2 damage to you? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14.
Yep.
I'll go Epiphany turn one. I probably will if I draw it. Alright, you got?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. No.
Not creature,
don't.
6. Is that familiar?
7.
I think we've been here before.
Oh,
it's creature.
No, good 6. Okay.
What, mama?
No. It was 3 seismic assaults, and 3 mountains, and a blue card.
Oh, man.
So, like, I'll get there, but I'll have no lands to pitch.
Yeah.
It's a thing.
The treasure hunt is the best thing, I think. Because you get to draw 20 usually.
Yeah.
You're 5.
Yeah. Also, three assaults. I'm good.
Why didn't you give me back the passenger from the graveyard?
Well, I don't know. I was
yeah.
the first time I played, so I'm not really sure exactly what the right call is.
Yeah.
Let's cut this up. Maybe we'll make some stew. One, two, three, four, five, six. I'll try this. Can I try one?
Not at all.
Ooh. Put on the bottom.
This is my first time playing this deck in tournament. I've been testing it a lot.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get a watery grave and cast.
Sure.
Put it on the bottom.
Yeah. Alright, good. We'll keep it. Didn't get though. Combat. Pingy for one.
Take one.
Yeah. And draw.
That's there for right now.
Prior to.
Swing it.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. No, I'm just putting it in there.
I would definitely draw the pop.
I mean,
dude, I always
have a target hand.
Good.
But it's still a really good draw.
Upkeep.
In response to Thomas Crit?
No, they're going on the bottom.
I don't understand how like you talk though in this game. Does he just give me a black? Oh, no, wait, yeah. Wait, no,
I knew
combat. Black goes to the black. Black.
Black.
Black.
Black. Black. Black. I did.
The one from last game.
Oh.
Yeah, last turn.
Well, no, you played last turn, didn't you?
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
you got it. You got it.
You
got it.
You had fun.
And then, pass.
But still, no! No, you didn't really have anything here, did you?
Yeah, I had
a blood point. You can. Yep, I'm glad for that one.
No. Yeah, I'm just saying, it's not a smart idea. That was one black. To give him a blood and have 4 minute draw out.
Main phase.
Crack, go get an island.
Crack, so I'll
okay.
Go 17.
Sure.
Battle step.
Yep.
That would be 6 damage if you don't get anything. I'm just pointing it out.
Okay.
Which means game.
Water, spells now. I'll pay one life. Spells.
I guess
you can pay 2.
Yeah.
You can do that?
Yep.
Cool.
What color are they?
Good.
Yeah.
White.
White.
Yeah. So yeah. What color are they?
You got one guard in hand.
And you were tapped out. That's the other thing. I was thinking of that one.
Yeah.
It's like, what color are they?
When you asked that, I was like,
alright. Not bad. 23.
It's hilarious when that one goes off like that, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
You guys I was hoping you would actually pay attention to this thing.
We are 1-on-1, and she's on the rack. So that is not looking good for me.
That was usually bad.
That's a test.
I actually have an out there, and I should have been. I had one in your test.
Yep.
I had the good card in my preparation. I was quarter just feel.
That would have kept me
alive at 1.
Actually, the Exalted would have triggered as soon as the attack was declared.
Manly.
You would have to do it as soon as, yeah.
I do it on your turn.
But you had it in your hand, it wasn't on the field, the problem.
Right, I'm saying I should have played it.
Mm-hmm.
So, instead of
going for the big on the seismic.
Okay.
Can
beat my blockers, I can stay
alive.
You've been at 9.
Nine.
Okay. 9 is not dead. Unless I had another unless it would have been funny. That would have been some hilarious things right
there. Black border, 7th.
Huh. It's like, do I have enough in there? Enough
very
tough, blessings in there.
Oh, you got trouble.
Blessings for everything.
You don't want to exile my.
Actually, hold on.
I think that was a mistake last time.
You tried to path
in
that.
Maybe.
No, that was last time. Yeah. I was thinking you were going
to
try.
Oh, man, I wanted to make top 8.
What I was
I saw the chance.
I was thinking you were going to double.
Is that the end of my turn?
That was.
Path push.
That was the end of war turn. Okay. Play seismic and then count.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Put on the bright side. At least I don't get the land for the failed path.
That's 23.
Because that would have been hilarious.
11.
That would really be 20. Hilarious if that's still the pattern.
And
drop.
Okay, I'm good. Colony back.
Trezor Cruise, Bunsen Lane Bands.
Crypt. That happens still.
Sure. I don't know why I said Trezor Cruise, but
it spells now.
Just a forest?
Mm-hmm. All I have is forest.
Here you three.
That seems familiar, don't it?
Shock the Douglas drawing. Young Packer guy.
One second.
Yeah.
Good.
Seriously, 1 second.
That's a good turn.
Just give me a second, just in case. I
want to
look at my hand. 9.
0
mana
probe.
Can happen.
Oh, yeah.
Speed probe. Margaret.
Huh?
Margaret is the speed probe.
Yes.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yes, lots of those things going around.
Good. Thought Skull myself.
That would have been fun.
That
was
good.
So good.
Yeah. It's just Necrobeam.
It's a very nice
deck. See, there it is.
I was really excited.
See, there he is.
I sent decks.
Yeah.
Pong does man you to the you get back tasks.
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, I was about to say, there's that white. I was looking at that. Sorry.
Combat.
Yep. So you got it.
Flashback that, put it back on there. Sorry, crypt.
Not what I need.
It's like I forgot. I have crypt.
That's what I need.
I mean, the only reason I can even play around you is like with the having spells now, really.
Yeah. Here's what is it?
And he gets -1/-1. No, that's graveyard. No, yeah, graveyard. That's like, never mind, that's graveyard.
I end up bringing that in afterwards because like, I can pay 3 and then like crack and like kill the enchantments.
Yeah.
But that's like the only thing I can do to deal with the enchantment once it resolves.
He got me. 2-1. He does.
Kill creatures.
Especially when you play a jank deck.
Kill the everything.
Hey man, I mean, brews were awesome. Like, I was actually going to play Mono White Human today, but I decided against it last second.
Bet you did.
Yeah.
I bet you did.
I would have got crushed.
Yeah.
Like,
you do that. Like I pitch, destroy it. Destroy it. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna hit you now.
I know, it's like sorcery instant.
Look at that. YouTube, look at that. He has a Stoneforge Mystic tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
If I get a tattoo, that's on the list now.
The guy got to do it, like, he lives in Greensboro now and stuff. He's a portrait artist, and he did pretty sick on it.
Can you turn a little more Oh, okay. I thought that was the stone in the art.
Oh, no, that's just Doctor Who tattoo beside it. I meant to get old stuff. I meant to get swords right here. I just never got around to it. So
maybe one day we'll see a GTA and a Metal Skull showing up.
Right.